Jesus, Christmas. You were not kidding when you said it was close.
How you doing, Joe?
You hear that? You hear that choir? How you doing, Larry? What?
I got bit there.
You got bit in the shoulder? Me too. Same shoulder. Can you believe that? Just a wing of them ruined my suit. Whoa! Curly. You made it too, huh? How you doing? Are we gonna be able to get things going here today? I mean, is that gonna be out of the question?
We'll see, okay?
Because we've got a lot to talk about here today, you know?
We'll see what we can do, all right?
Okay. But you look good, though. Strong-ass motherfucker.
Oh!
Curly.
Don't do that.
Sorry about that. You got bit too, huh? Larry, you got bit?
Yeah, right in the cuff there. Same shoulder.
My God, it is.
Pretty weird, huh?
Wow, that's great, huh? I mean, here we are, the new pinches, the new killers, the new Ayatollahs of this organization, and all we got bit was in the shoulder, huh? A little bee sting?
Yeah, it's one hell of a bee sting.
That's great, you know, only heroes get hit in the shoulders, all right? Right? Cagney and Lacey, Magnum P.I., Starsky and Hutch, Clint Eastwood, huh? That is great. That must be some big sign of destiny.
A coincidence.
No. That is destiny, okay? We're staked out not less than 20 yards away from that funeral right there, and we're sitting here scheming and planning. You see what I mean? That's good. That's good because we're gonna get this organization going back to what it used to be. They're gonna think that they got in too deep to fucking fuck with. Same shoulder. That's great. What are you catching these days?
Oh, I wish. It's been about a month. Last time was with that buddy of yours.
Juju?
I don't know, I think it was Theodore. Kinda had that bad breath.
Yeah, Juju.
What's he up to?
Fuck him.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Motherfucker comes over to my house a couple weeks ago to hand me a subpoena.
Well, he's suing you?
Yeah, check this out. I go over to his house a couple weeks ago because we reserved the court to play some tennis, because we're friends, right?
Yeah.
I got my buddy's dog with me, Darby, right? Because I'm watching him while he's vacationing down in Mexico. Darby's a really cool dog. He's a skipper key, really good swimmers, right? But little dogs, right? He comes up to my knee. Anyway, I'm running a little bit behind schedule, so I put my foot on the gas to make up for some time, and this asshole fucking cop pulls me over for speed. You know the type, right? Glasses, hat, 1970 Burt Reynolds fucking mustache, basic gay porn center for a police officer. Anyway, he's got a saunter back and forth between his car and mine like a fucking grizzly bear, just to fuck with me, right? He starts asking me stupid questions, and he takes his time writing up the ticket, takes his time calling in headquarters, takes his time asking me stupid questions. Not once does he even think that maybe, just maybe, I might be speeding for a reason. Anyway, by the time I get there, Juju's already outside, right? So we're just about ready to leave, and he sees Darby in the back seat of the car. He gets real excited because he's got his dogs, right? And he starts going hard copy on me, right? He starts telling me how they can run, they can fight, they can hold a brick in their mouth underwater, they can hold your head in a death lock while you die of starvation, whatever. He's breeding Rottweilers, you know? Real badass killers.
Sure.
Anyway, while we're shooting the shit, Darby goes into the doggy door that Juju's got on his front door, and Juju's like, oh shit, your dog's in there! Because he's trained his dogs to do real weird shit, right? And sure enough, I'm sitting there and all of a sudden I hear these big, unreal, cannonball-like barks, you know, it's like, woof, woof, and I can hear Darby in the background. He's real nervous and high-pitched, right? He's like, rah, 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 rah. And I'm getting a bit upset because Darby isn't even my dog, right? Well, so we try and get in there and there's more barking, right? Woof, woof, rah, rah. And Juju has locked the keys inside the house. So he goes in through the window, comes in through the front door, and he opens the door, and all of a sudden it gets real quiet. Poof. You could hear an ant fart in that place. Darby's dead for sure, right? So we go inside, through the double doors, into the back room, and there on the Persian rugs are these two Rottweilers with shit-eating grins on their faces, and there behind the female Rott is Darby on his hind toes, fucking her. Can you see that? I mean, it's fucking ridiculous. I mean, Darby's got that little dick, right, but he's in there working it pretty good, you know? Anyway, so I'm relieved, right? But Juju's pissed, right? So he picks up Darby, picks him up, and fucking throws him to the ground. Boom!
What's his problem?
don't get this, right? Just that same day, right, he's trying to get those Rottweilers to breed, right? He wanted to get the big ball rod on the female, right? In the meantime, Darby's in there, pumping her full of his fucking mutt sperm right in the middle of a reproductive cycle, and now that Rottweiler is pregnant with five mutt puppies.
Darby's?
Darby's, yeah.
I didn't know.
Oh, come on, they got all kinds of science, right? They got genetic testing, ultrasound, you know, all that kind of stuff. I'm surprised they don't do Lamaze training.
Why doesn't he just give the dog an abortion?
That's what I said. But you aren't gonna believe this.
What?
He's pro-life.
About dogs?
I mean, I can see his point, but dogs? I mean, and he had another dog put to sleep last night that was bothering his dog. So he's suing me for the difference. Two G's.
Two G's for one bump? Oh, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, I know. For that kind of money, I'd let the dog fuck me in the ass.
That ain't right.
Excuse me.
Yeah, hold on a second. Hold on.
Hey!
What?
Look, man, I don't want to be weird or nothing, you know, but this is wrong.
What's wrong?
We have to show a little more respect.
He's right.
Okay. Jesus.
Well, this is his day.
He's right.
Okay.
How would you like it?
I said, okay.
Well, tell me, how would you like it, huh?
No, you're right, Curly. He stopped, okay? We gotta cool out. Look, we got a lot of these things.
No, I just want to know how he would feel if we did the same to him. Huh?
Stop!
That was the most fucked up thing I've ever seen in my life. A kid. Kid walks into my place with a Tech 9 in a pizza box. Big shit-eating grin on his face. Never seen that before. He was enjoying it. Enjoying killing good people.
Please!
Hey, I got a right.
Look, it's okay, Joe.
It's okay? I'll tell you what's okay. Everybody we know in our organization's gone. And it's okay, right? Don's got his head crushed by a bookcase. Freddy's got bullets in his face. Richie's reaching out for his wife. And that little fucking psychopath is just spraying the place with bullets. Blah, 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 blooming. It's fucking okay.
Please!
Freddy is breathing like a fucking fountain, you know? It's just blood is pouring out of his head. His hands are reaching up to me. And I'm trying to stop him, but I can't. He's just dying right then and there.
Why do you gotta keep talking about him?
Who?
Freddy, why do you gotta keep talking about him, huh?
What is your problem?
Freddy's dead.
I know, Curly. I was there.
Fellas.
Easy. We're supposed to let the dead rest.
Okay, right. Let him rest, Curly, but not let him cut Z's for fucking eternity, all right? Hey, look, Curly. You're not the only person who's lost a friend here, all right? Freddy and me, we're pretty darn tight.
Yeah? Well, how about showing him some respect, huh?
Okay. Okay, our Father who art in heaven. Hell will be thy name. E pluribus unum sanctum Uranus.
Fuck you!
Eat me.
Gentlemen!
Fuck you. Eat me.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Easy. Easy. It's been a shitty week for all of us. I mean, you two start going at each other, just get shittier. Can we just chill the fuck out?
Hey, I'm not the problem here, right? The funeral's taking place a block away, okay? We're just trying to conduct a little bit of business here, all right?
Let's just chill out, okay?